But listen, there's a whole debate going on right now.
What kind?
The debate is the order in which it should be. It's the Lay's snack pack. It's the Lay's snack pack.
I did. I hope it's coming, yes.
No, she doesn't.
It's range. Yes, that's me. Listen, I'll give you a cut.
It's the Lay's.
Yeah, how are you?
Why are you out here like that?
Everyone.
Thank you so much.
So we got, here's what we got. Cheetos.
Cheetos.
We got Doritos nacho flavor, Doritos Cool Ranch.
You know, it doesn't matter. I've done business with Doritos. It's going to be Doritos.
Okay, we got Fritos.
It's going to be Frito-Lay.
We got Fritos and we have regular Lay's potato chips. What's number one? Because Chris
cool Ranch.
Got Cool Ranch?
That's right, baby.
Cool debate. It's starting
Why is
a war.
That a debate?
It's starting a war on Twitter. Chris Evans got involved in it. I mean, you name it.
Let's go back now. Excuse me, sir.
So, okay,
Chris, give me a call. I think it's Cool Ranch.
Let's get it on show. Taylor.
I don't know. I would say it's
at Fritos number three.
Every shop. Follow you're in every shop.
Fritos?
Mine? Yeah.
Where's Fritos?
No, Frito-Lay. The parent company.
Yes, but this
hell, it's my heart. They just bought it.
Oh, that's right.
They used that as their song. Thank you.